book I saw at the library had been marked perfect by the library inspector in March. Mrs. Reddy had it out in April, and no one else had read it since. This figure is the symbol of the Pilatists.
It's all clear to me now. So clear.
I thought it would be, but just to be sure, I'll tell you that the Pilatists are a society of devil worshippers.
Devil worshippers?
Well, look, I'm serious. It's a very real and earnest society, a dangerous society.
I can imagine.
Well, sometime before those nice white gloves are dry, you're going to go and find out a few things about this Mrs. Reddy.